song. Say my name when we fucking my song. Oh, my baby love, how we be getting it on. If I was your nigga and you was my bitch, you know we popping hot shit. I'm at my sense fit.
Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're going to be doing this colorful cut crease look. So if you want to see how I achieved it, then just keep on watching. So I did my brows and one eye off camera because I wasn't really sure what look I was going to do. So I'm going to just start off with the e.l.f. camo concealer and I'm going to prime my lid. I used to put a lot of concealer on my eye to prime my lid, but honestly, you don't need that much. I just put a couple swipes of concealer on my lid and then blend it out. And I like to use like the lightest shade. Now I'm going to be going in with the Playing in Makeup by Yolando Jamrock palette. And we're going into that blue. And that shade is called Renee. And I'm just going to be packing that all across my lid. Then I'm going to take a smaller brush and go into the shade Miriam. That's just a lighter blue. And I'm going to blend those two together. And I'm blending the lighter blue halfway on top of the darker blue and halfway on top of my skin. And I'm just moving the brush in circular motions. Now I'm going to be taking a wipe and I'm going to carve out my crease. Just because if you try to cut your crease with concealer before doing this, the concealer is going to turn blue and it's going to be harder to apply your colors. So now I'm going to be just carving out the crease with concealer and I'm going to be using the e.l.f. Camo Concealer again. After I'm done cutting my crease, I like to take another brush and pat off the excess concealer because if you try to just add shadow right on top, the shadow is going to turn crusty and it's not cute. So now I'm going to take a brush and go into this yellow shade. That shade is called Peter Gale and I'm going to be packing that on the inner first third of my lid. And I'm using a packing brush. Now I'm going to take this pink shade called Dolly. And I'm gonna apply that in the middle and I'm just gonna apply a little bit on top of the yellow and then I'm gonna take a little bit more of the yellow shade and apply it on top of the pink so they can blend together. Now I'm gonna be taking that purple shade, it's called Yvette, and I'm gonna be blending it into the pink. And then the last color we're going to be taking is that same blue that we put in the crease called Renee. And I'm going to blend that into the outer corner and blend it in with the purple. Now I'm going to be taking my Sephora black liquid liner and I'm just going to be doing my wing. Now I'm going to be taking the Playing in Makeup by Yolando white liquid liner. Y'all, do not sleep on her. Her white liquid liner is the best I've ever used. It doesn't crack or anything. So anyways, I'm just drawing a white line halfway across my wing. And then I go back in with my black liquid liner and then I clean up the white liner. I just applied mascara, applied my lashes, then I'm going to do my base and off camera. Then I'm going to come back so I can show you guys the bottom eye makeup. So now I'm going in with the NYX Milk Jumbo Eye Pencil and I'm going to be lining my waterline. I'm going in with the dark blue called Renee and I'm going to be applying that under the white liner. Then I'm taking the pink shade called Dolly and I'm blending it in the middle first. I don't know why I started in the middle, but whatever. So yeah, I'm applying the pink in the middle. Then I'm going to be taking Yvette, that purple shade. I'm blending it on the outer corner of my eye. Put the drip on. Ask me how many niggas I done put on. My private plane's about to fly with the good old. I fuck with bougie bitches. Then taking the yellow shade called Peter Gale and blending it in the inner corner. Then I'm just going to tap off my baking powder. Now I'm going to be up just applying my bottom lashes. I'm not going to get into too much detail because I'm going to do a separate video on this. But I thought I could just show you guys. Now I'm just going to be applying my lip. The lip liner is from the Makeup Shack in this dark brown color. I don't think it has a name. And the lipstick I'm going to be applying is from Morphe. It's called First Base. And then I'm just going to be applying a little bit of gloss. It's the NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Fortune Cookie. Now I just got to go do my hair. And then this is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave me a thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below, and make sure to hit that notification bell to get notified when I drop another video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!